action. Introducing first to my right, from Macon, Georgia, weighing 168 pounds, Peggy Lee, and her opponent. From Dallas, Texas, weighing 142 pounds, Wendi Richter.
Wendi Richter, former World Wrestling Federation ladies champion, still managed by a superstar in every respect, Grammy Award winner, Cyndi Lauper. And this is going to be a tough matchup, Peggy Lee. I must say, Wendi Richter looks better as he look at this, going for Peggy Lee. Wendi now, backing Miss Lee to the corner, and again with the shoulder block.
She came in and went right to work, I'll tell you. She went after Peggy Lee, and there she is. Let's see, except that late goal, what's she going to do? Whoops.
Peggy Lee kicks out of that. Wendi Richter more determined than ever to regain the ladies' championship. It's an uphill battle, that's for certain.
Well, you know, she knows she's going to have an opportunity to take a second to regain that title. So the thing she's got to do is to go in that ring. Every match that she gets before that opportunity comes up, and she has to look impressive. She has to be aggressive. She has to really, really psych herself mentally and be prepared physically. And when the chance comes, I think she'll regain her title.
You can bet the fabulous Moolah and Leilani Kai are certainly looking on. Uh-oh. That's one way to bring an opponent back out to the middle of the ring. And Wendi in complete control. Uh-oh, a yank of the hair. Wow. Peggy Lee is just fooling around in there.
There's nothing Peggy Lee would like to upset Wendi Richter, because if she did, I was going to say, she would certainly get a crack at the title herself.
Peggy Lee is a real roughhouse. Oh, my, with a forearm across the chest. All up with a knee. Peggy Lee is just beating Wendi Richter.
But I'll tell you, that Richter, she's in great shape. She can absorb a lot of punishment.
I think we're going to find out just how much she can absorb. Now, look at that. Wendi Richter retaliating with a kick. Forearm to the chest. Wendi Richter with another shoulder block. Hold out. Who the fans are behind, and Peggy Lee goes for the ride. And way up and down to the canvas. What a slam that was. Covered by Wendi. No, only one. Peggy Lee is a tough one. May have been a rake in the face there.
She is tough at Peggy. She took that bill and then a hard slam, and she came right back, and right now she's got Wendi Richter in trouble.
Peggy Lee again asserting herself, and down again goes the former ladies champion. Covered by big Peggy Lee. She gets two, and that's all. Forearm again. Well, I tell you, this Peggy Lee really showing a stuff. Small package by Wendi. No, can't hold it. Only one.
Too bad. She didn't have a good hold, because if she had gone, she might have pinned Peggy Lee right there.
Referee asking for a clean break, did not get it. My goodness, Wendi is really taking a beating. Oh, look at this. That's worse than the beating she took the night she won the championship from the fabulous Moolah. Look at that. Wendi retaliating, covered Peggy Lee, and only a count of one. Peggy Lee now into the rope, coming off, missing.
Missing and took an elbow right in her midsection.
Peggy Lee is crafty.
Yes, she is.
To the rope. Peggy Lee drops the shoulder into the chest area. Boy, Peggy Lee is a one-man gang in there. To the rope and off. Oh, my.
Boy, she caught right by the hair and really drove that Wendi Richter's head right on that mat. Hey, I hate to say it, Wendi looks in bad shape right now.
She should be. Going for the cover. Oh, no, how about that? Wow. Wendi at the last minute lifting her knees. That's Peggy Lee over. Gets one. And can't get her. Oh, what a tough matchup this is. Seesaw battle all the way. Reversal to the rope and off. Back to Sunset. Get her down. Two. Hooray! What a hard fought matchup that was, all the way a sensational victory. Oh, my goodness.
Here is your winner, Wendi Richter.
Wendi Richter, former World Wrestling Federation Ladies Champion. She is some athlete, no doubt of that. And she has really brought this crowd to life. Wendi Richter, managed by Cindy Lauper. She is hot.
Look at this. Here she whips. What's her name? Wendi Richter. And here's the sunset flip. Beautiful. Gets it right down and holds it for the pin.
Let's take you now to the interview.